Good morning and good afternoon to everyone around the globe,
and welcome to the Saipem Safety Day.